Good afternoon. Come on now. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Welcome to the 35th anniversary of the bricking of East Main Street. Since that year, 1976, the downtown mall has emerged as a centerpiece of community life and a major tourist destination. The history of the mall includes the 1974 design by Lawrence Halpern and Associates. It is a home for a vibrant collection of more than 120 shops and 30 restaurants located in historic buildings on and around Old Main Street. This history also includes a small plaque placed near the mall entrance of the Omni Hotel that humbly says, Vinegar Hill, a forgotten neighborhood. Vinegar Hill, one of the city's first neighborhoods, was bordered loosely by Preston Avenue, West Main Street, and 4th Street. In 1960, noting Vinegar Hill's substandard homes, the voters of Charlottesville decided to redevelop the 20-acre neighborhood. The words on the plaque eloquently state, sadly, because of a poll tax, many of the residents were denied a say in their own future. By March 1965, one church, 30 businesses, and 158 families, 140 of which were black, had been relocated. Today, Vinegar Hill is just a memory. But today, I acknowledge that memory and the legacy of the mall that during the 1980s was nothing more than a faded piece of the fabric of our community. But today, the mall draws visitors and residents alike to the city's inner core. And people come here to eat at unique outdoor cafes, listen to diverse music, and do one-of-a-kind boutique shopping with friends. In 2001, the city commissioned Wallace, Roberts, and Todd to develop a master plan for the infrastructure and conceptual design. The plan concluded that the basic concepts of the bricked walkways, tree canopy, and fountains were still viable. The plan recommends incremental upgrades to correct mall safety, drainage, and connectivity issues. Through the commitment to a very aggressive, adapted reuse and revitalization of the mall, the public-private partnerships have transformed the mall. The recent rebirth has included the Paramount Theater, the Intelos Pavilion, the Transit Center, and Freedom of Expression Mall. We are a growing cultural and creative capital of Central Virginia. Thank you for celebrating with us today, and thank you for choosing to be here this afternoon. And I hope to see you all tomorrow at 11 a.m. at the Pavilion for the first annual Charlottesville Community Band Festival. Again, I say welcome.